Alright, hello everyone and welcome back to The Sims, where, for some reason, I told him to do push-ups and my Sim abandoned his meal to go and do said... Oh no, those weren't push-ups, those were sit-ups. Oh boy, oh boy. And yeah, another fine day for Malphus, maybe a bad start to the video, and some very cranky-looking elders over here. Who are you people? I don't think I've seen you before. Huh, so Isaac Davis... and Elijah Shearer. Intriguing. But yes, another new day for good old Malphus Kotobos. And, yeah, I'm not entirely sure what to do today. I still need to figure out this. I don't know why. I meant to look it up on the internet before, doing this video today, but completely forgot about it. I think I need to level up my logic skill, which is what this uses, which would make sense to use the microscope to make cool, pretty things from your plants. You probably need to get up your logic skill, so we'll have to play around with that a bit more, which will be nice. It'd be good to get up some other skills, which just before starting the video, when he was making his lovely green salad breakfast, he did, in fact, level up his cooking. We're now 6 in cooking. Yay. And how are our other skills coming along? Oh god, I always forget which one's skills. Here we go. So, 7 on gardening, beautiful. We're almost to 8, which actually is one of his semi-aspirations for his life. Yeah, he wants to get up to level 8 gardening. Ooh, he actually does want to graft plants. Intriguing. And why is there a unicorn? Tell an unbelievable story. Right. Maybe. Later. But for now, you have a garden to tend to, my good sir, so we need to evolve my plantain tree. And then we'll just have him tend to garden. I do love having that option now. But we should actually probably set up some stuff for grafting. I think it might be... Ooh, I have a plan. We buy some more cheap plants, because I really don't want to be messing with my nice plants here. I know, with how grafting works, if I graft a great strawberry onto a great, what are these? Carrot? I'll get both great carrots and great strawberries from this. I believe how the grafting works is whatever you graft the plant onto, it takes the sort of level of, so these good snapdragons could become great if I attached them to this carrot plant, but then I get less carrots and less snapdragons from that plant, because instead of just one big bunch of carrots, I now have a smaller bunch of carrots and a smaller bunch of snapdragons. So honestly, I don't know how much grafting I want to do, and I definitely don't really want to touch these. So I'm thinking we buy some new cheap plants, plant them all up, get them grown a little bit, and then graft them all together to make some weird, wacky, crazy things. And then since we do need to fertilize 10 plants as well, we'll probably do that same thing, though I need to buy fish. Or actually catch them. I still have yet to do anything with fishing. You know what? That's what we're doing today. After he tends to the garden, he is going to start doing some fishing. So, fast forward. Times 3 should be good. I think that will be fun. And you, sir, you are an outdoorsman with a gardening aspiration. You should be having loads of fun right now. What the hell? Ah, boy. Okay, so, what do we have in our inventory? Oh, yes, we can breed frogs. Let's breed frogs. There we go, and there's another 100 simoleons. I do love that. It's just an instant 100 every so often. Nice. Oh, we do have a treasure map. I forgot we had that. We'll go and do one dig thing. Dig for treasure. And then, after that... Oh, we have to click on the sign, don't we? Yes, go fishing. We definitely... Oh my god, why did you... Did you finish all your gardening already? Huh. I'll be darned. I guess there wasn't much to do. We do have a harvest, but I'll wait. Oh, that's not... You, sir, you missed watering a plant. And it's our great apple tree. No, you're horrible. Yeah, we'll do it when we walk back by it. But for now, the joys and excitement of fishing in a panda hat. Good times. This also reminds me, I need to renew my fishing license because I do enjoy fishing myself. And of course, where I live, you need a license for it. And you know, don't want to break the law, kids. No breaking the law. But yes, a nice leisurely time, just catching some fish. I'll look at them in there. See, we can see them. We just need to catch them. I want that one. He looks like he'd be good on the stovetop. He's getting smaller. Oh my god, he disappeared. Ooh, that's a biggin. Nice. Nice. I want him. And he's getting smaller, and yep, he disappeared too. Strange how they can disappear into a concrete canal. Okay, so see, yeah, he hasn't caught a darn thing yet. Guess it doesn't make, or not. Well, I guess it makes sense. I was about to say it doesn't make a whole lot of sense, but it in fact does, because we're not really using any bait. Oh my god, he caught something. He caught something. What'd you catch? I'm intrigued. Also, open this up while you're at it. You caught seaweed. Congratulations. You are a failure. Not that I can talk. I've done that before, too. I actually, you know, the whole stereotype of someone reeling in a tire? I actually have done that. It was a bike tire. It was highly demoralizing for that day's fishing activities. I caught nothing. It was horrible. But, oh well, still fun to do. Oh, boy. Oh, we leveled up at least. We caught nothing, but we somehow, we leveled up our fishing without actually catching any fish. Because that makes sense. Huh. Well, better start practicing the fishing stories. You know, the typical, it was this big, I swear, as you're holding your arms out as wide as they can go. It was like a small shark somehow found in a small little inland pond. But I swear it was real. I've never understood lying about your fish catching stories. It just doesn't make sense to me. Hey, we caught one! Aw, little minnow. Freshness average. Should I put him in the fridge? I probably should, since we're going to use him for fertilizing things. We can mount him. No. What are you down on, social? I could make you talk to your plants. That could work. Yeah, talk to your plants. Nah. Okay. Okay. Do we actually need to put this fish somewhere? Do we need to put it in the fridge? That'd probably be a good thing, wouldn't it? Wow, only 0.31 kilograms. That's not much. Then again, it is a minnow. So, that, I guess, makes sense. Let's pop it in the fridge, though. We don't want it to spoil on us. We're gonna have to catch a lot of these fish to, fertilize all 10. See, it says freshness average. It's not like the food where it gives you a countdown timer, so I don't know exact. Oh, hey, another minnow. Nice. Into the fridge with you. And, yeah, So I don't know how the freshness works with the fish, since we haven't done that yet in-game. But we'll find out eventually. Getting a little bored of him fishing now. I love fishing in real life, but in video games, not quite so much. But let us pan by the rarely seen panda-hatted Malphus in the wild catching his dinner. And fade away. Fade well, well away. And find something else for him to do. I don't really want to go do a collection run today. We do need to water this plant, though, because I want it watered properly. Anything else need doing? Nah, the rest of the plants look good. I'm not seeing anything bad. Oh god, we caught a biggin! A 0.454 kilogram perch worth 8 simoleons, and oh dear god, it's shying again. Seriously, lady, what the crap? She's just always there, always waiting at my doorstep. It's terrifying. Why? Get the hint. I should still at least stay friends with her. She is probably one of my best friends on this list. And look at that. I actually think, yeah, she is more of a friend to me than Liberty, which I haven't seen in a while. We should probably invite Liberty over this evening. Oh, nice. We caught another perch. Awesome. But let's stop with the fishing. There we are. Put you into the fridge as well. Tend to, open that up, sir. Open it. Why aren't you opening it? He's walking to the watering first. There we go. We got a violet, which I'm pretty sure we already have. I think we've gotten several of these. Are you violet? You are violet. So, 125 simoleons. Nice. Nice. Yeah, back to play, and then you, sir, use that. Learn yourself some logic, so hopefully we can do the whole science-y stuff with our plants eventually. And then cook yourself a lovely... what do we want? Mmm, chips and sauce. Ooh, a fish taco. We can do it because we have perch. I kind of want to do that. No, because I don't want to waste my fish since I'm going to use them for fertilizer. So let's do... taco casserole. What the crap? I want to learn how to make a taco casserole in real life now. Oh, crap. I didn't actually mean to click that. No, sir, don't surf taco casserole. Oh, I did not mean to click that, but let's see. Anything else? Are these all... Yeah, these are all, like, larger meals. You make some chili. Ooh. 10 simole... Ah, what the hell. We'll splurge a bit, make ourselves a nice single serving of chili. Delicious. I've actually got some chili in my freezer right now. Made it over the weekend. Good stuff. Good stuff. Nice and spicy. Habaneros in that, baby. Oh, yeah. Burn your tongue right off. Ah, good times, good times. Are you almost... You've almost gained a logic skill. Let's fast forward. While you play around with this weird monstrosity, I'm still really annoyed that this is what a microscope is in this game. Seriously, have the people at EA not heard of desktop microscopes? You know, the ones that are the vast majority of microscopes in the whole world. Oh, he's off to cook. Okay, so out of that view. And I have earned a point of his discovery. Wait, it has been added to his inventory. Oh, I've earned something. I earned a thing! Party in pink! Ooh, magnification reveals interesting facts about microorganisms, such as their preference for bubblegum. Pink decor and festive streamers hung in their living rooms all year round. If life on Earth were a giant party, microorganisms were the first to arrive, and as this painting reveals, they may be the last to leave. Nice. What's it worth? About 115? You know what, though? We could actually use some decoration. My walls are all entirely bare. So let's put it... Put it right there. Oh, that's actually really cool. I like that. Nice. There we are. We have a lovely painting of microorganisms. So this is the sort of thing you can get with the plants. So you can take samples with the plants and use them. Analyze plant samples. We can do it now. Yes. Okay, so I can just collect a microscope sample. Holy crap, we finally did it, guys. We finally did it, and he really needs some socialness to his life. So eat your chili. Delicious, delicious chili. Let's zoom in on that bowl. That's some low-poly chili right there. Dear Lord, man, that was a big portion you just ate. How big is that spoon of yours? Okay, well, back out this way. After we eat, we will call Liberty Lee over for a lovely evening to top off our day of fishing and science. So that's awesome, though. So we only needed to get up to what level of logic for it to work? It didn't take us long, did it? What, two. Two was all we needed. Nice. I like it. So let's... No, not Cheyenne. Liberty Lee. Invite to hang out. There we are.
Blorb. Nurchel.
Yes, yes. Blorb Nurchel, indeed. Will she accept? She's busy. What the crap? She's been busy the last few times we've talked to her. Huh. Hmm. Maybe she doesn't like us anymore. Oh no. Alright, go and talk to your plants then. As he needs some social activity. Cause that won't look strange to all the neighbors. Who's the weird guy talking to his plants? Oh man, these people are depressed. Poor Kristen and Ruth. Yes, that's Ruth. Oh, you guys aren't having a good day, are you? What did I just get the da-da-da-da-da-da music for? Yeah, that's a little weird that he's talking to his plants. Let's evolve these while we're out here. These, nope, those are all normal. And then we'll take... Aw, we can't take slides of the, So yeah, the fungi do not want you to take slides of them. Let's collect a microscope sample from these snapdragons. I'm intrigued. You, sir, have had enough social interaction with your... Well, yeah, your timer thing's going up. So we'll let you finish. We'll let you finish. And then level those plants up, and then we will take a microscope sample of our snapdragons, and all will be well in the world. Can we... Yes, we can breathe them again. Haha. If you time it right, you can get it like 3 times or so in a day. And we just got level 8 in our gardening. Excellent. That makes me happy. You, sir, are doing that out of order. You did not level up that plant. Alright, he's collected. Wait, what did he just do? Is he actually leveling up the plant? He's like way away from it. Oh, I guess he did. Huh. Alright. So what are these now? Excellent carrots. Nice. Alright, so we have ourselves a plant slide. So let's analyze the plant sample. And see what happens. Hopefully get another cool painting like that one. Because that is pretty awesome. There we go. Get into position with this ginormous thing. Seriously, why, EA? Why did you do this to the microscope? Why? Oh, boy. Hopefully, maybe someone can mod in a tabletop microscope in the future. That would be wonderful, and if you are a modder out there watching, I would love you forever if you would do that. It would make me so happy. Did you... What happened to my plant slide? Got destroyed, didn't it? You unsciency bastard. Okay, so it looks like you might have to do that a few times to actually get what you need. And he is going to take a shower. Probably a good idea. I never took one this morning for him. So, then clean up that with vigor, apparently. Oh, no, do the shower first. Oh, God. Why? Why does he do that? He'll be doing something. I'll tell him to do a thing after that in the queue. And he'll decide, oh, no, never mind. I'll go do that first. Why? Why? Don't go do it first unless I tell you to. So take a speedy shower since you're all nice and energized. And then I guess that'll probably be it for this evening. Not really much else we can do since it is now late at night. And the day is pretty much done. I might, since he's not quite tired yet, I'll probably end the episode. And while he gets tired enough for sleep, I'll probably try and do a few more plant samples. See what we get. I think this will be it for the episode, though. It's pretty much it for the day. Not too bad. A good productive day. We saw things, like fish disappearing into the canal. We finally were able to do plant samples. Good times, and things are going well. You, sir, go take another... can you not do it again? Oh, no, I don't have the thing. So is there like a timer for collecting microscope samples? Intriguing. We've learned something. Hopefully I will be after a while. That's intriguing that we can't. I mean, it's just a microscope sample. Maybe it's like with the breeding of the frogs, you gotta wait a bit. But yeah, that'll be it for today's episode. I hope you all have enjoyed. And of course, that you come back for the next. But until then, thank you for watching, my friends. And as always, have a good one.